What is up, guys? We're here. Time off. You there?
Yeah, I'm there.
And he's there.
Alright, ready?
Yeah, of course. Alright, let me get over there.
Die, fishies! That'd be cool, you could go fishing on me.
Mm-hmm. That would be kind of cool.
Should we wait till daytime?
If you really want to. Let's see, when's it going to be day? Not too long.
Ready?
It's a firework.
How'd you get that? I bought like 3 of those and I couldn't get it to work.
You go in your inventory and you see fireworks and you just select one, push place, set it down, and then push play. That didn't work out. No. Yay, it did.
This is awesome.
Yep.
How do you place it?
How do you place it?
Okay, whatever. You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Hold up, Tom. Let me get down there.
You getting somewhere?
Rockstar t-shirt? What's that?
A Rockstar t-shirt? You know, I've always noticed that you're red.
Thank you. Hey, you still have that one car? No, the hole's all up in the back.
Oh, this is in Torno?
Yeah.
Yeah, I still got it. Oh man.
Right when we go in the bank, it stops. I do not have money to replace this car.
So you kill yourself. Oh man, that's nasty.
I don't care anymore. I really don't. I'm trying to shoot you out of here. Okay?
Okay.
Hey, does it have to be in a flat surface? Fireworks? Does it have to be in a flat surface?
Yeah, sure. With Jeeps or trucks. I've got a Jeep or a truck we can use. Well, or we can even use the monster truck. I haven't showed anybody my monster truck, really. Firework bazooka.
Kill you. How is this car not exploded yet? Bet you explodes right when I can get beside it.
Hell with this noise! Fall back!
Yes, of course. Why wouldn't you flip him off?
All right, now we can go off road.
What should I get, my Jeep or my truck?
Yeah, the Jeep, because my truck is in the... Okay, no, never mind.
Never mind.
Yeah, because the freaking...
So we're not going off-roading.
You need something, huh?
Well, not now.
Let me know. I'll get back to it, then.
Bitch.
Oh,
trust me.
You're dead. Stupid cop.
Now what do you do?
It's logger time. ain't fucking happening.
I had to flip off the cuffs. I just had to. It's funny.
Through to Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help? So your specialty vehicle is available for collection right now. We hope you're very happy, sir.
What'd you do?
What did I do?
Yeah.
It's a very good thing. That's a very good thing. Yeah. I'm wondering how good it would be if we actually got in a high-speed chase with it, because nothing can really stop it. There's only two things that actually can destroy it. This does this every time to me. Now it's at the military base. I'll just leave it there. If we go there with the police, the military will be after us. Alright. Let's go. I don't know why it does it all the time. Like, it was at the police station. Now it's at the military base. Like, why does it do that? Really? Well, I try to think about what the movies would be, and I try to act like them. I'm not being very original, but it's just something that I like to think about when I'm filming. Gotta be just like the movies. I don't know. That's something really funny.
I was shooting at it, and then I shot the pilot, and then it just
disappeared. Are we gonna get away with 4 stars? Oh, no. Doesn't seem like it.
This is bad. Very bad.
I'm dead.
We're gonna have one star whenever we spawn in. I think. Nope. Sometimes it happens to me.
Oh yeah, I should actually say this on camera. I probably told you this. You can actually customize a four-wheeler now. You can upgrade the rims on it, upgrade the engine, put a turbo in it.
Hey, I got a car.
Don't you think that's cool at all?
I think it's cool. And yes, I do have 3 stars.
I wasn't talking about 3 stars. But...
Yeah, that's cool. And then get out of the way. Yeah, they wrecked each other. Oh god.
It's pretty cool. Another thing they should add in GTA, but they probably won't, is bulletproof glass on the windows. Like, the only way you can shoot them is through the front glass. But what do you think? You think you'd buy it on all your cars? Bulletproof glass on your cars?
Yes, that'd be like the first
thing. I think it'd be as much as bulletproof tires. Just imagine $25,000 for glass.
Bulletproof glass.
Yeah.
Alright, we gotta get in that freaking monster up
here. Yeah, we're not.
Dang it, it took a long turn.
Oh, I hear a tank.
You have to pay to get this delivery.
$200, not bad.
Stars.
I don't know. It's the best or it's not the best. Nothing wrong with the two.
I like this mic.
Nothing to hear here, folks. Just everyday life stuff.
We're dead. Oh my god, you pulled one off. Go for the guardrails. We own the road. Let's go show it off to other people.
Alright. Yeah. Drive around.
Got your tire out. How you feel, bro? Got your other tire out. Rick. Well, right now, I've barely got like 90.
I think it's a crate drop.
Hey, he's gonna shoot us. How did he shoot me, but I was shooting him the whole freaking time?
You died?
Yes, and he shot me like one time.
Man, that's not cool.
I hope he gets raped.
Okay.
Alright, I'm dead. I'm dead.
I can't. You're not out of the truck yet. Kick him out of the truck. We got this. I'm coming for you. These little trees keep stopping me, and they're barely the size of the tire. Where are you? There you are. Drag on your... Okay.
I wonder if there's a way to actually, like, destroy this monster truck completely, you know, just, like, tear the whole body off it. You think there's any way?
Maybe, like, 1,000 figgies on. What should we call this video?
I don't know, I'm kind of running out of ideas myself.
Boy. The car has to take that, this part out. Especially with the freaking movement.
You got golden ideas, man.
You got real golden ideas. You sure you don't work in the film already?
Not sure, but I never know.
You never know. Maybe I should get me a better mic. Like, I don't like leaning to actually talk to people, but you know, it's kind of sucks. If you guys have any suggestions of what kind of mic I should get, tell me. I'm always open for something like that. Crap, what the heck's going on? Is he, like, shooting us with a bazooka?
Basking's on.
I think he's jealous of our car.
Should I invite him?
No, God, no.
Alright, nobody can hear them.
He watches the video?
He watches mine. But I'm not standing close to him. Party on invite only.
Well, if he joins, I can always just kick him. I'm a leader. Just, I do not like this situation. Oh, we actually lost the cops.
Really? We lost the cops.
$1,000 for continued good behavior. Keep it up. Okay, we were just murdering all the cops.
We got away with all of it. How much money you got?
Not very much.
Not very much.
I have enough money to get my entity back now.
That's good.
I've got $4,000. Yeah, for real. Compared to you, I am. I've been having almost $1,000,000.
I'm only keeping it for an update to see what the heck comes new. Oh. Gotta show out the new toy.
Oh, never mind. I don't have enough money for my I was thinking it cost $900, not $9,000. We'll try to get some bounty.
If you had to choose one house in GTA, it could be any house, but which one would you choose?
Probably the one, the very,
like, one. Playboy's Mansion?
Get that?
No, but if, yeah, like, we're talking about any house. It could be anywhere in Los Santos. You know. It's just giving you a guess of what you could probably maybe expect.
If they get it to where, like, if they update to where they get the Playboy Mansion.
Well, they have to make it really detailed, like that big house just came.
Yeah, for real, it has to be the whole damn house.
I would think maybe, let's see, Playboy's rich, so I would say maybe indoor swimming pool and movie theater in it.
Of course, he's right there.
Hey, I'm digging your car.
I'm smoking. Why is it on fire over there? I just died. Now I have two cars impounded by me.